Beloved President Evo Morales may run for a fourth term. Yesterday, Morales announced his intentions during a rally to honor his rise to the presidency a decade ago. Yesterday, on International Migrants Day, hundreds took to the streets of New York to protest against President-elect Donald Trump. The first batch of new 500 Bolivar bills have arrived in Venezuela from Stockholm, Sweden. The bills will be fully integrated into the country by the new year.